Corner. Everyone loves me. Give me fast tokens and I'll give you prizes. Pizza, wrenches, soda, whatever.
Thank you. Hello there, old sport. You must be the newbie. How do you like it here at Freddy's? See, that's a real shame, cause nobody's allowed to quit here. I'll tell you what's bullshit. The fact that you can't leave here? Well, kid, I have a business proposition. I want to leave this place, but the company is burnt by me, so I can't turn my back on it. You're a clean slate, oh. Now I need to pay Evan watch hands to do some dirty work. If you do this for me, you'll be rewarded nicely. Just hear me out, kid. Back in the day, I got a Freddy's show down in Utah by murdering some toddlers in a suit. I'm being watched, so I'd rather not get my hands dirty, you new blonde, so they wouldn't suspect you of doing that. You lure, let's say, 5 kids back here and kill them wearing a costume all at once. I'll make it worth your while. Thanks. Lure all 5 back here and then kill them. Find the kids by performing in that suit. Good luck.
I love cake. I'll see you back there. I wonder where Fredbear is. Sure, I love cake. I'll see you there.
Masturbate in this fucking pizzeria chain.
Hello, cool cat. Sure, I love cake. I'll see you back there.
Elves Inspector, I want to inspect the pizzeria's elves.
Is that man's headphone? That sounds like a health hazard. Especially for him. I saw a robot drip blood and mucus out of its mouth. I saw Fredbear in the back. We told you guys to throw it in the bin. I'm afraid I will have to fail you guys. Like what? Yeah, right. The pizza here has pubic hair on it. Look. Last year, you'll see of the health department, Freddy Fazbenders.
sport. Well done, by the way. You're a class act, old sport. We'll have this place shut down in no time. Stick with me, kid. We're gonna go far. Oh, I almost forgot. Sorry, kids. Next time, don't trust fucking furries.